Hello, welcome to The Ride. And it's the same day, December 1st, 2015, on the way to Michigan to write the script that's going to change my life. That has already changed my life. Beginning today, I am on a sojourn. The sojourn of Sojourner Truth. I am Sojourner Truth. She was a woman who attained Buddhahood. She was able to extract the teachings of the Bible and relate to them as a slave and then as a freed woman. Her works were of the soul. I have the privilege, the honor, the responsibility to bring her to you in full bloom. Passing through Jacksonville, staying at St. Mary's for a couple of days with my son, and then moving on, hoping to discover my writing career.